I fell asleep late last night, crying like a newborn child.